So this is the way it's set up now. There's a motor here, and it's tied to a solar panel, which is here, and this moves the trough, hopefully in the right direction. I removed the cover of the mirror, the protective sheathing, and this is a cup, aluminium cup is already hot. And within it you see the end point of the, if you can see it, the heat pipe. Now I'm gonna try to bring it into focus, and then we'll see water boil.